George Hurst conducts the Bournemouth Sinfonietta in this performance of the Symphony No. 7 by Wilfred Josephs.
Thank you.
That was the Symphony No. 7, Opus 96, by Wilfred Josephs, receiving its first broadcast performance in this concert, given by the Bournemouth Sinfonietta, leader Ronald Thomas, conducted by George Hurst.